out loud. Out loud. Every day. 5 minutes a day. I'm a great person. I'm a wonderful person. I'm a child of God. I'm beautiful. I'm equipped. I'm accepted. I'm approved. 5 minutes. Say it. Declare it.
Before the day is done, you better make sure that you take care of yourself.
Make a decision today. I am going to be happy. And I'm not going to wait to have some great thing happening to me. I am deciding that I am not going to waste one more day of my life being sad and sour.
We can't afford to sit around in victim, playing the victim game, and sitting around feeling sorry for ourselves. You have to get up in life and say, I am not sitting here the rest of my life. Get up.
We can decide to be a new character. We can literally step into a new role. We can be a little more confident, a little bit more bold, a little bit more aggressive, a little bit more caring.
This is a new day. I'm not feeding my history anymore. I'm letting go of what didn't work out. If you feed guilt, it's going to get bigger. If you feed fear, it's going to become larger. What if you spent that same energy feeding your faith, feeding your hopes, feeding your dreams?
We must be people who live on purpose. And by that I mean we decide what we're going to do, and we get up and do it. We don't wait to have to feel like it or to think it's a good idea or to have a whole bunch of people clapping and cheering for us. Just because my get up and go has got up and gone, that doesn't mean that I have to lay down with it. I have greater power than how I feel. I can actually say, I am going to get up off of this couch and I am going to do something.